Is that the old Mike Brown?
Yep.
They used to have more damn trouble.
Thank you.
airplane, we flew very high, 20 to 25,000 feet, and we dropped bombs from these planes on factories and bridges and oil refineries, just so that we were trying to stop those people from fighting us. Think of any questions.
You have a question.
When I was a little kid, I take the big plane in 1998.
Okay, so maybe you have to say, do people fly on these planes still?
Do you the flies in the airplane still?
No, I don't fly on it anymore.
No. Oh. Okay.
Yes, and you have a question.
When did he start flying the plane? When?
In 1944.
That's when he started to fly it?
That's the first time?
The first flight?
Yeah. Yes. I did have to learn how to fly.
Did you use your guns?
Yes.
All right.
Who else has a question?
How old were you?
I was 22.
22? So was this your first flight?
The First Amendment, yes. Uh-huh. I flew 35.
Wow.
What
were the
war
at? Why don't you ask him? That's a good question.
Yes?
Where was the war at?
Where was the war at?
The war was between Germany and what we call the Western Allies, which is essentially the rest of the world.
So he flew from England over Germany, and Germany had the rest of Europe at that time.
Where did you drop the bombs at?
Always in Germany.
Oh, okay.
Usually on factories that made airplanes, or places that made fuel. Because if they did not have the airplanes and the fuel, they could not fight back.
How high were you?
22 to 25,000 feet.
Oh.
5 miles. 5 miles up.
Kyle, did you have a question?
Right there.
I think I'm going to